Wow, what was that?
Thank you. daycare, I woke him up. I turned the light on and he went. And he just laid back down. I was like, one of those back. I was like, you gotta go to school. He goes like this. He goes like this.
Like, we'll settle right back in. Damn. Yeah. No, not Elmo.
I literally just say, I can tell.
It's always between 11 and 12. I'll kind of watch him. Yep. And then he'll start like putting his head on the ground and going, oh, we're ready for him. He gets up, he goes straight to the stairs. Goes straight upstairs. Not like, let's go kick him.
I will have Elmer, and he's so tired. He's watching television or playing a vlog or something, and his head is playing like this. I'll pick him up and I'll put him on the chair to rock him, and he will fight that to the bitter end. And his head will go, and then he'll lift it up, and his eyes will get big. And they'll do this again, like, oh my god, falling asleep. And no, he is not. I can't even imagine.
So I stopped racking him.
Really?
A coworker of mine was like, don't do it. I don't have it now because that's not my work. So I stopped and we started, you know, we read a book. Right. So our bedtime routine is we brush our teeth, we get a visit on, we read a book, and I just came down every week. And we just focus. Which drives me. It's just like,
no!
I want it!
Right! Elmer does. He just snuggles right in, and that's what he wants. But yeah.
He let me the other night, and I was like, oh my gosh. And I said, are you going to get to my bed?
Okay. I know, because they go so fast.
So, yeah. But I'm glad we did that, because I put him down, and sometimes he's in there for 20 minutes. But he never comes. He goes straight to sleep.
I can't tell you that, but no.